guys, Body by Carol. I'm back home after dropping off my son to school. Now I have to prepare my meals, get to the gym for 9 o'clock to train my private trainer on training. So I'm preparing my breakfast right quick. I have my measuring cup, gotta measure. I have my egg whites and I have my spinach. Okay, so here we go. Usually I tell my clients, 4 to 5 ounces of egg whites. So I think I'm going to do about 6 ounces. Okay, so you just measure 6 ounces right there. And then pour it into your frying pan. Like that. I like to put a little bit of grass-fed butter in there to, kind of lubricate the pan. And then in there as well, and then just stir it up. I like to add my Himalayan pink salt in there as well. So a little salt in there. And you just mix it up, you guys. That's all. It's just so easy. Just mix it up just like that. And don't forget to get your water in, have your water. We want to push about a gallon a day. And you gotta stay consistent. Consistency is the key to, building a phenomenal body, because when you have a phenomenal body, you have a phenomenal mind. So the mind is just as powerful. So we wanna feed the brains, and this is brain food right here. This is your brain food, okay? This is natural fats, grass-fed butter. So I'm mixing up my egg whites. I don't have any fats. I didn't put any yolks in it. So I just wanted to focus on my protein. I try to put 150 grams to 160 grams because I'm the tall, leaky, skinny girl. I'm an ectomorph. So depending on your body type, eat according to your body type. If you want to learn more about eating according to your body type, just kind of, shout out to me and we can talk about it. I do free consultation so we can get together and talk about your journey and what types of food that's gonna work well with your body type, because what may work for your friend may not work for you. So always keep that in mind. So I'm in a rush. I just wanna share with you guys my spinach and my egg whites breakfast. This has no carbs, low carbs, really no carbs because we don't count the greens, and high protein. So I'm gonna talk to you later. I'm gonna finish my spinach and egg whites and I will be back with more eating. Bye.